There was another big event last night, Kevin. Tom Hanks awarded with a Kennedy Center honor. I think that man has now officially won every award that there is.
It's very special to look out from when I'm sitting down in front of a bunch of people, and there's my wife and my five kids all together.
Ah, but my favorite thing from all of this was his son, Chet, who posted this shot with dad and brother Colin on Instagram. Chet recently out of rehab, but he's not holding anything back.
No.
Hey, man, it's your boy, White Chocolate, man. Peep this. I'm in the State Department, man. I feel like I'm in a secret Asian movie or something.
Yo, it's your boy, Real Chocolate. I see you, White Chocolate.
You know, the Kennedy Center Honors airs December 30th on CBS, and legendary singer Al Green is one of the honorees. You know what? That is my go-to karaoke song, Let's Stay Together. Yes, it is. Apparently, it's also the go-to song for Julie Chen of The Talk and her husband, CBS's big boss, Leslie Moonves.
I'm so in love with you. What do you think? How's that?
You don't want me to sing. That's my new favorite Al Green song, when my husband sings it to me.